step down, you know you're back.
Who?
Yeah, it wasn't much cooler in the lobby.
Mm.
I tried. It's cold air.
It's hot, right?
Yeah. There's a little cross breeze.
But the weather's looking like it's holding up for you, so mm-hmm. it's all good. Mm-hmm. And I don't see the palms out there going crazy, so I think it's not even going to be too windy. It's good.
What are you going to do for this letter?
Kristen done yoga on these things?
Yeah, I tried that.
Yeah, you did?
Yeah.
There's no.
Where's Bartlett?
And no,
okay. You can.
Well, they say they
have to look
check
in
the.
So you don't know when you're going to get me this letter?
PH or algae or whatever it is. And a lot of times.
I spent way behind this chat.
Why behind?
Yeah, they have to get dressed. And all the girls have to
get dressed. I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Should
yeah.
I be getting her dress right
yeah.
now?
Yeah.
She should just come up here.
You
just come up here, Nathan.
Shorts. Shirts with lace.
For the girls. I can't buy something for $10 on there. Here, we have to get your dress on.
Please.
Honey, we have to get your dress on. We got a
cool backdrop, too, I think. Even if it rains at this point. It was sprinkling a little bit when we went down to the pool.
It doesn't affect my shot.
And tell them that.
Yeah. You're all good.
Did you grab that?
No, yeah, I did.
Yeah, okay. There's no need. We got this part covered.
Yeah, it's beautiful. You can put it down just like you had it. One, two, three. Go ahead and give her a kiss softly right here. Give her a soft kiss. Do that again. I missed it. Do it one more time. Perfect. Go ahead and walk down.
For sure.
Okay, and what I'm going to have you do is go ahead and walk down together.
Beautiful.
Come there. Beautiful. Give her a kiss. Perfect. Okay, stay there. Oh my goodness, it's going to be beautiful.
You ready, girl?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, you're good.
Oh my goodness.
That's gonna be so creamy.
What? We're at school?
No, I'm gonna do grip pillow now. Beautiful, good job. Okay.
Okay, can I have her put this on our hill?
Okay.
Yeah, let me just help you.
Yeah, let me, can you go back in there?
Come down here.
Okay.
One shed right here. Come on down. Walk it down.
The water is cold. There's a fucking big thing down there. Put too close, you can't.
Give her a kiss on her forehead again, on her forehead. Nice and soft, gorgeous. Hold that. Love it.
Okay, do another kiss for video. Another kiss for video. Got it?
Yeah.
Look at each other. See, Chad, I want you to put your arm behind your waist. Hold that. Got it.
You got your bouquet.
Okay, go ahead.
Beautiful, come on down.
Okay.
Aaron, can you?
Okay.
Gorgeous. Go ahead and just look down to your left shoulder there. Beautiful. Fine. Go ahead. Tilt your bouquet forward. There you go.
Is Taylor? No, they're just doing.
Gorgeous. Okay. What I want you to do is
you got a wrinkle, babe.
Yeah. Okay, you got it.
It's good now.
Yeah,
come on down.
So sorry. Just when you're not so bad, so.
Oh, thank you.
and look at me?
Smile or don't?
Yeah, smile. If you could hold your blinks.
Sorry.
It'd be awesome. Okay. Just a little bit. Hold that. You're trying to get that too.
Yeah.
Just look straight on. Look down to your left shoulder. Hold that. Beautiful. This room for motion.
Yeah, I know.
But you know, it's not atypical to how these things go. Like this year, what just happened is exactly what's typical. Yeah. That's exactly what I'm going through this episode.
Actually, just like you are, go ahead and separate a little bit and walk towards me. Everybody together, ready?
The guests come in.
Keep trolling. Cute. Very cute. Thank you.
Big camera.
Oh, the dog's going to get
it. Just. Picture like my husband and the
just turn it into Ray York.
Thank you. All right.
I'm Dave, by the way. Justin, good to meet you.
it's like plenty of hunger. But you guys are probably going to have
this. Is this Steve? Is that silent? I don't get it. I don't know. That's perfect. Oh my god. Good job, okay.
Chad and Erin, I'd like to welcome all of you. Thank you for gathering here on this beautiful day to witness their joining together as husband and wife. The fact that all of you have traveled a great distance to be here today and support that they have. And all of you have given them much happiness, warmth, guidance, and various friends and family not even to join us here. I'm going to begin by just sharing these short messages. Marriage is God's ideal. It began when He created Eve to be
Adam's partner. Together you can be and draw each other into your full potential. Along with completing each other together, you can be stronger than alone. God can do more through praying in agreement. It's even more powerful than praying individually. So know that God can use this unit to become more fully. So it is with you, Chuck. And also, God has called you to love her. She might remind herself as God has created her. She's beautiful and strong. She's beautiful. The entire world will be blessed. May you both create with God. Let it be so heavenly. So with that, we thank you for being my lovely wedding. Rings being circles, they have no beginning and they have no end. Looking at each other, can you repeat after me? Aaron, I give you this ring.
Aaron, I give you this ring.
I pledge to you my love.
Pledge to you my love.
My devotion.
My devotion.
And my life.
And my life.
For as long as we both shall live. Chad, I give you this ring. I get to read one of my favorite verses. It comes from Philippians. If you have any church, with any tenderness and compassion, then make my joy complete by being like-minded, having the same love, being with me. Thank you.
Oh, that's working.
No, it's good. It's pulling back. Okay. You're fine. You're fine. It's good. Yeah.
That was wrecked
the box. You're like,
charging.
Oh yeah.
I also got to reception, yeah?
No, she's in the back. She's getting people walking down.
Oh yeah, for sure.
One more. Beautiful. Okay, Chad, you're married now, happy? Got it.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of the plants in front.
No worries, you can move them however.
Yeah, let's see. I'm gonna wait for the bouquet.
Oh, battery. Sorry, go do video.
Okay. Can I have you guys...
What should I do with the bouquet?
Kind of hang it over. Yeah, just like that. Okay.
It's better when we're together.
So I'm trying to be real subtle about this so that we don't get the attention of everybody in the hotel. But welcome to the Four Seasons. We're glad that you're here. We're glad that you're here in the first day of December.